Women obviously paint women's stories. Men painted men's stories. There was a distinct difference between the two different styles. This particular one was painted by a friend of Nancy Ross and all the other ladies, a lady called Kai Kai. Kai Kai paints the area where they work, the kulamons in which they gather the food and keep the babies, and the U-shape and the fireplace representing the people depicted in this painting of the central and western desert, celebrating something.